Hello, this is Paler Gaming, and welcome back to another episode of Dark Souls 3. So off camera, I've been doing some ember farming. I'm up to 114 embers. Got a bunch of souls while doing it. So I might as well level up. Okay, so I'm thinking what I want to do is go after that dragon. And that dragon freaking scares me.
Very well. Then touch the taken.
So I don't think the dragon is the final boss. I suspect. So I know that Gale is a boss, and I don't know if he's the final boss either. But given that I'm pretty sure that Madeir is not the final boss, and that there's basically a quest pending on defeating him, I think that. I definitely want to beat Madeir first. Okay, which thing is fire resistance? Oh. Resistance to fire is strength. Strength doesn't. Okay, let's see. So that brings. Okay, if I want to increase my fire resistance, yeah, strength might be something to put points into. And it also improves my weapon damage, even though it's not as much as dexterity, so let's just do that. Oh yeah, I tried that. You can throw them pretty fast, but they don't do a whole lot of damage. I tried them while I was doing ember farming. So, fire resistance. Let's swap this out for flash sweat because that will definitely help. I feel like using a bow is a good way to die against this dragon. Bleed resistance. Curse Frost. Let's just do physical. Recovers HP with either that or let's just throw on our Estus ring. Oh wait, we have two slots. Yeah, let's try this. I don't know. Okay, and then we need Okay, we need to sell some stuff.
Ashen one, beat one.
Let's see, do you sell any more rings? Just some rings of sacrifice. Ashen one. That one knight seems to be gone. The one who was there to protect her.
It's a knight's out of fire protection. Start with that. Let's see. Okay, so this 13.6. 13.8, but significantly worse than overall physical defense. Let's see, so 3.5. Dragon Slayer. Avoid physical damage, then fire might be the main thing to worry about. And it would be kind of cool to fight him in an Ornstein set. Let's just max fire because I think that's probably going to be our main issue. I mean, we're definitely going to get hit by a lot of physical attacks too, but the idea would be to dodge them. The idea. Emphasis on the idea. Dragon Slayer armor. Fire 13.6, 13.8. Is essentially better physical in the same fire, so maybe that's what they want to do. It would be cool to go in with just, like, Dragon Slayer. Okay, and then let's look at our shield. We want to max out our fire resistance. 63 for the shield of want. Dragon Crest. That might be where it's at. Yeah, these are now in Great Shield territory.
Okay, so, yeah, I'm not confident at all about this fight. Not confident at all. This is... There used to be... that's an attack. I was not expecting freaking... No, wait, he did that before. I should have expected that. Okay, I'm not gonna waste a bunch of embers right off the bat. I kind of want to figure out the moveset better before I start burning through them. One thing I'm noticing is I die a lot when I lock on because I keep getting into weird positions. Such a long trek over here. That's one of the most annoying things. boss like that. My instinct is to try and run underneath him, but that's obviously a terrible idea. So if he starts breathing directly down like that, then I need to keep my distance for a little bit and kind of run to the side and then run to the right, because he always seems to go for a second pass on the left. Sometimes that the fire breathing is followed up by just a series of slashes that are really hard to dodge. I didn't even do that right. time I just kind of stood here and mostly just avoided everything. Give it a shot. For that flying fire attack. Yeah, sure. Probably won't do anything.
Thank you.
signs starting to show up. Maybe it just took a while to load in. Let's go back to the last bonfire. What? They like vanished. Trihead. Quagmire ahead. Like a dream, so to speak, try to stay calm. Be wary of left. Okay, I did not dodge that one. that's different, and I can. May be doable.
Okay.
a single round of the Winged Knight, I can get 63 gold pine resin, which were super effective. They were super effective on dragons in Dark Souls 1. I don't know how much of a buff this was. I don't know how long it lasts. I remember we tried one of the other like minor lightning material against the giant one time, and that didn't even last long enough to be helpful. Yeah, the gold pine bundle. Okay, we can't get hit if we stay right here. Because I tried to heal. If we had 30 faith, then we could use Lightning Blade. This might be a bad idea to use on the tool belt. If I can suck less, that might help. Also, this dude just has so much HP. An unfair quantity of HP.
We'll be right back.
you! Oh. Woo! You're down! You're down. Woo! Oh my gosh. Oh man, you had, oh my gosh. I honestly was thinking this might not be possible, but where's the bonfire? Oh, there it is. Oh, okay. Well, that was a very long recording session. Very long. I'm gonna go level up, and then I'm gonna end this episode. Oh wait, we need to go talk to what's-her-face, the servant. I could do that. I have no idea. Well, okay. Yeah, I have no idea what's the best thing to put. Oh, intelligence would have done lightning as well. This does lightning, plus it adds some to our weapons regardless. And also fire. So I'll just add another point into strength. Okay, we're gonna... if I ever wanted to summon somebody, I think I need this. Reinforced pyromancy. Oh, you know what? We might as well do this.
Do not be gone for long.
Which used a lot less resources than I thought. Oh. We can buy infinite of those now. If we ever, for whatever reason, become hollow, we can only buy 3 of them from her. That's kind of... definitely I'm not using it then. Because otherwise I'd... the thing is like, if there's a limited quantity of something, then if I use it, die, then I'm out of luck. So I might as well just try and not use it, because otherwise I'm relying on something that then I don't have, and so then I'm like, oh no, I'm even worse off, and I still haven't beat it. Oh, this looks like crown of a nameless king who's an ally to the ancient dragons. This golden crown, buried amidst long strands of bristling ash, is said to closely resemble that of the First Lord. Dragon scales are razor sharp and cannot be burned. Oh. So it has really good... These golden bracelets, together with the golden breastplate and crown, are said to closely resemble those of the First Lord. More of that. Oh, I'm totally just buying the Nameless King set. Even if I don't actually wear it. Oh, come on. Okay, 1 second. Kill him. Dude, stop talking. Okay, let's put it on Dragon Scale. Nice. Well, it looks sweet. I think that's one of the coolest looking armor sets in the game, if I'm being honest. Anyway, yeah, this is gonna have to do it for this episode, so until next time, see ya, and bye.